kefu kato kubora ni nwe tina bara yeba kuandim ekoranga nae uroche amagani ya chensi na iwe kane iwe na iwe apart from me vina speed
amagani ya chensi I don't think to some extent I can say 50%
yes
abaira ga ko ikirani kwa but again 50% tarana ara ikirani kwa why am I saying that Brighton Gen Z nja sogete kuandamana to create opportunities for ODM. You understand, ODM ya wereke kuandamana all along. And you've never seen, you know, the government respond so fast at naya responded juzi,
yes.
Karangeli ODM kawa positions.
Uh-huh.
So, when we are talking about regional balance, regional balance does not mean parties balance. Regional balance, you mean that Kiromonzo nanya accommodated.
Yes.
You see, when we're talking about having a new cabinet and not the reshuffle, we meant that those faces, chikoreki nga macho waro, siti waro, mtogwe ntikola na muruko mena aro, kwaradu. And again, when you say nga, there is peace, that this peace will lead to development, which peace are we talking about? Look at Azimio itself. Azimio ya break ground, then which unity are we talking about? Azimio ya break ground. Ngwaro chekalo hada yana ngaki, nchanaki Kenya na akoreki. Narizaini ni, I'm no longer part of what? Look at what happened from the mountain. The mountain people and leaders have been feeling like, ikirugiki kia national treasury, ikinigi ntu yeitu you know. Iyenenga kwa yeitu tugu. To Kuruani, to Kuritanero, Yokoban into Abanda Village, Yasara Nini, and what have you. What's happening now? Here from the people from the mountain, including the deputy president himself and some other leaders. Now we are Mogaso, why would deputy president have another key? People from the mountain, we are happy. We have positions in the cabinet, in the cabinet. My Poyuna, no, Poyumota, wherever Mutayagro.
The
divided than before. We were more divided than we were before.